Okay, breaking someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation with seriously serious police. And we're not trying to get in there and start a war over a car. So, we gotta get you set up for success. Now head to the IAA lockup I'm sending you. Now, these dirty little shits have been hooking up the highest bidder with all sorts of crazy equipment. So we're getting in on that. They got everything you need, like armor and gas grenades. See? I got you.
Entirely. Spin it down! Everyone take cover!
see you on the flip side. Alright, Mission Row locks down hard after dark, and we can't exactly do this shit in broad daylight. The way I see it, there's only one way in. The roof. How you feeling? Ready to steal a police chopper? Yeah, I thought so.
And there it is! Sending you the chopper's location now.
How you doing? How can I help? Call me back when you figured out how that brain of yours works.
Okay, heli secured. It will be in position when you're ready to hit mission row.
These tasks should all be pretty simple. Just head to the location and hit me up when you get there.
Okay, I'm all for boosting our chances of success, especially when we're doing something this dumb. Now, Mission Row Precinct needs to be as unprepared as possible for this shit. Let's take out some of their equipment, like their gas masks, for example. Drop by the LSPD lockup I just sent you, and we'll take it from there.
Shipment schedules. What's up? Take care.
It's gonna get a little sweaty. If we want that car, we're gonna have to bust my boy King Tiny out of this police station. It's gonna be tough, seriously. So we'll need a bunch of intel so we don't end up in there with him. He's a bit of an escape artist and the guards hate him, bro. If any of them get shot, they're gonna take him out in like 2 seconds. And I, for one, don't want to shoot up a police station just to get a car. So we'll need to do this non-lethally. Got it? That means no guns.
Drop a knockout.
So I got a friend, I guess, over at Ammunation that's gonna set you up with some weapons. Now, we're aiming to do this non-lethal, but once you make it outside the police station, you might need them.
Or offense? Like a candy store for adults, isn't it? Be good.
Okay, so we're trying to keep this non-lethal, okay? We're not gonna kill a bunch of cops just for a con. And we don't want any trigger-happy cops shooting my friend by mistake. Now, I'm thinking we'll go in with a couple of stun guns. Now, I got the license plate here for a security guard's car. Should have loads of spares in it.
Thank you.
later.
Okay, so we need to get you a tough car for the getaway. Tougher than usual. I heard about the auto shop sitting on a lot full of stolen vehicles. Probably some kind of gang working there. Sounds like they're fair game to me, if you can make it out of there.
it easy. All right, we're ready, and we're doing this. We're raiding a police station full of cops to rescue a repeat offender to steal a car from an armed gang. Whew, that's what we're doing. Okay.
over here. Me. You here for me?
Oh, shit.
Hey, get me out of here.
Suspect is packing.
Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Oh yeah, did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it. Yo, the sirens are everywhere. Make sure you pick up your weapons once you get outside, just in case.
What the?
Go!
I'm free. Okay, now for you. Here's where you're going.
Of their own. Take a picture of me with it. Come, come, come on!
Nice. Oh, yes, the tequila. Yes!
Oh, my God, this is the real baller shit.
These are lit, cuz.
So, what are you going to do with it, huh? Is this one for me? I have the money with me.
No! Don't tell me, I don't want to know.
I'll go back to Liberty in either this magnificent piece will follow shortly after, or you'll send me an even better one. Should such a thing even exist? Come on, Jamal!
Shit,
come on!
Shit, shit, shit! Ha ha, bro! Woo!